is foreign. It's another day out here in the metropolis. I'm employed, as you might see, as an ambassador for a very, very influential downtown artist who's been featured in the New York Times. This guy, he is a genius. He paints these pithy sayings all across the city. But then he got arrested because I guess it is illegal. And he hired me to watch his cat while he's in jail. Free art! Free art! Free art! I have taken it upon myself as someone very dedicated to keep the artist's vision with the people on the street, even though the artist is incarcerated. So, I made these flyers with the sayings he once painted on the sidewalks and the walls, and one by one by one.